being in the enormous belts, but it's decided to form a small nanoshield fleet to tackle it. I talked to Greg in beforehand. He rage pinged Ferroxes when we saw they are already tackled. Unlucky, we came a little bit later, and our friends from Steinwagen were already on them and trying to kill them. We supported them with killing the Rockwells, the Nians, and the Orca. At the same time, Test was pinning a fleet. Guys, free burn home GM tech. Test formed like 150 man fleets of Ferroxes. We weren't able to kill the third Rockwell or the high angle weapon Nagelfar that landed on grids before we left, but we killed two Rockwells, one Yanzu, and an Orca. We only lost a Saber, so it's positive, and we are fine. Thanks everyone for coming. I'm a bit sorry that the people from the Ferox fleet were not able to join in. They were a little bit late, and the test was faster than expected. So as soon we are back in GM Tech, fleet is standing down.